Hey there, and welcome to Drawing with the Blakeleys. I'm Dad.
And I'm Miles.
You're Miles? Hey, Miles.
You always know my name.
So today we are drawing Silzous.
The snake.
Hopefully I'm saying that right. Silzous.
The snake.
The snake guy. From Piggy.
Piggy.
Thank you to those folks you see on your screen.
There's always.
Thank you for suggesting it.
There's always piggies.
There's always piggies.
There's pigs everywhere in the world.
All right, just pulled up our reference image. Okay, hi. So let's start by drawing his eyes.
Oh, the chains on him and the eyes. The like thing down below the yellow. That's gonna be hard for me. I don't know how to do that.
Do your best.
The eye looks pretty hard.
So do what I'm doing.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm making his eye.
It's hard.
Do your best.
It's not fully sticked.
It is. I just have some different tape this time, buddy. This is not a skin that I know much about. Oops. Just try not to move your thing around too much. I got some restickable tape on here, and it's not working as well as I would like.
There. What do you make?
I'm making these things around his eyes.
This is why I'm making it on the top of his eye. Mm-hmm. What? Why are those spikes? I can't do the chain.
Okay, that's fine. You just do what I do, okay?
It's hard for me.
I didn't say it was easy.
You told me to do the video and I thought it was gonna be easy. I didn't think it would be this scary, this hard.
I don't think it's too hard yet, buddy.
It is hard.
Don't lose your courage. Don't give up yet, my friend.
Mm-hmm.
And he's got a little tongue coming out, little forked tongue.
I'm just making sure I'm not lines. So many lines.
There are lots of lines. That's how drawings are made.
No, the teeth I can't do either.
They're just like two big long spikes, basically.
They don't look like long spikies. Spiky, because.
You're making them really big. I like that.
Spiky.
Alright. And.
How do you do them? You just make a big square at the bottom.
I'm gonna do his horn things here.
What horns? The horns on his eyes.
The horns on the top of his head.
One horn is on his eye.
Well, it kind of looks like it's on his eye, but it's actually behind his eye.
I mean, it looks like.
Top of his head. His head. Continue on down and around on both sides.
I don't know what to do now.
And then I have his jaw come down and around.
I can't do that.
You can.
I'm getting confused now.
Just do this.
I'm confused. Where's his tongue? Like, ching.
Right, I'm gonna draw these little diamond-shaped spots on his head.
What?
And then this part, which looks like a kind of cobra's hood on the side of his head.
It looks like a line to me. For now.
Okay, if that's how you want to think of it, sure, go ahead.
It looks like a lion.
It looks like a lion.
What?
Is that what you say? It looks like a lion?
Bah!
Shh, thank you. Thank you.
I can't do the rest.
Okay, now just for the ease of my co-host here. I'm not gonna do the chain.
Why?
Well, because you said it looked hard. I just figured I'd do it without the chain. Make it a little easier for you and for the friends at home. Now, if you want to draw the chain, you absolutely can. I just thought...
Do not draw the chain.
I don't love some of these things like chains that are... They're not necessarily hard to draw, but they're really time-consuming.
Yeah, it's just too bang hard.
Okay.
Too bang hard.
This guy has a big, I guess, rip down the front of his shirt.
What the heck? That's like hair. That's like hair coming down from his like.
He's a lizard. He doesn't. I don't think he has any hair, buddy.
It looks like it's just like a puff of hair, like on his tummy, like Sonic, like Shadow and all the Sonic characters.
Yeah, but lizards don't have hair.
But it looks like they have hair on their tummies, like you.
Did you just say like me?
Yeah, you look like Sonic. You're wearing blue.
Oh, well, but that's not my, that's not fur.
It is.
Now, some people find Sonic kind of annoying. Are you saying I'm annoying?
No, Sonic's not annoying.
Please don't bump me when I'm drawing, though, buddy.
Sonic's never annoying.
Okay, fine. Sonic's not annoying.
Yeah.
Got his thumb here.
There's like an axe going up to his neck, and it doesn't even cut his neck open.
No, it's, he's got it over his shoulder. As a matter of fact, here, I'm going to draw the axe next. Since we're already here on our guy's hand.
What do I draw? The arm?
You draw the axe.
I don't know what to do. Now I don't know what to do.
Okay, I mean, you don't have to draw the axe.
I need to.
There's only so much I can do for you, my man.
Yeah, I can't draw.
You gotta try.
If I don't have an arm, then where would my arm be on a character?
If you don't have an arm, where would the arm be?
Yeah.
I mean, it wouldn't. If you don't have an arm, then it doesn't exist.
Well, I have plenty of room for this axe, like stuff.
The one side of the axe?
I don't know how to make a side of the axe. I don't know what to do now.
Let's see. So you gotta watch what I'm doing and do it as well, buddy.
I don't know what to do.
I'm just trying to help you, my friend.
Yeah, how are you helping? How are you helping when you're trying your own thing?
Well, I'm showing you and the people at home all the steps that it takes to draw this correctly.
It's like impossible. Take a little turn.
Mm-hmm. Oops, sorry. You're gonna go like this? Are you okay? So you can do it. Why'd you ask me to do it if you're just gonna do it? You're doing great. Awesome.
Why does it have to be traced twice?
What?
Why does it have to be traced twice?
Oh, that's the edge of the axe, the blade of it, if you will. Even if you won't, it still is.
What am I doing?
Oh, I don't know, I can't see through your hands. You're drawing the top of the axe.
This doesn't look like an axe.
I think that this is one of the harder piggy drawings that we've done. Skins to draw.
It's the most hardest piggy I ever made. Now I can't catch up with Daddy.
You're doing great, buddy. I'm just drawing his hand.
I can't catch up with Daddy's.
You're doing great, buddy. I'm just drawing his hand.
I'm trying to draw the same as you.
Alright, before I do... Oh yeah, no, I'm going to do his belt. So do belt.
It's like Sonic.
And like these jewels or like diamonds?
It's like... It's fingers are like out of the lines.
Hmm.
Where's the pinky?
What pinky?
The pinky in this drawing. There it is.
There you go.
Hey, my pinky.
My pinky, my pinky. I hope it's not name. Too stinky.
Hey, it's only my pinky.
Okay. Now, down to his tail.
No,
no. Oh, no, what?
I can't get it right. I can't get it.
I don't know if you have enough room for a tail on yours.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, there you go. You showed me.
I can't make the squares that you made on the belt.
Yeah, that's okay. They're just diamond shapes. I think you're doing great, bud.
It's like, I think I should move it a bit about this side.
Oh, after we drew the X, I never went back and drew his fingers above it.
And now I don't have any. My fingers are gonna be done first.
Well, I'm already done.
Yeah, it's the thumb and the pinkies are done. There.
Alright, well, at this point, my dude, I think
I will need this.
It's time to draw.
Voila.
To color. All right, here he is, our super snaky monster.
I think I have a little joke for you guys.
Wait, is it the one you were just telling me?
I'm gonna tell the viewers.
Wait, you never told me the punchline though.
I'm gonna tell the viewers.
You know what? How about we put it in the comments? Because we are
running
a little
bit
behind on this video.
That's my list.
Awesome.
Did they see my smile?
So fun stuff, friends. We are about...
Did you see my smile?
We're just a few videos away from hitting our 500th Drawing with the Blakeleys video. No, we have over 500 videos on the channel already, but this is...
Everyone, hit the subscribe button.
But this would be our 500th video coming up very soon. So, yeah. Pretty excited about that. Otherwise, if you have any more Piggy related suggestions, please leave them down below.
Piggy!
And any other suggestions, you can also leave it in the same spot. On your screen, you see our logo. Go ahead and click on that to subscribe.
Make sure to ring the bell.
Yeah, make sure to ring the bell.
And make sure to smash the bell.
Make exactly.
Make sure to click the thumbs up.
And of course,
click this.
And of course, don't forget to leave your suggestions below. Until next time, goodbye.